A report by Oliver Wyman found that in 2020, it cost $120 billion. It cost $120 billion to move $23 trillion across borders, and that a multi-currency CBDC could cut costs by 80%, down to about $20 billion.